1 Central Standard Time. A crash signal from the air traffic control tower notifying Huntsville International Airport that there was a plane crash west of runway 18 right. It was a small turbojet, the capacity for 10 seats. It was a non-commercial aircraft. Our emergency units were on the scene within a very few minutes and put out the fire that resulted from the crash. Huntsville International Airport was closed immediately upon notification of the crash. We would like to let you know that our regional mutual aid response teams assisted us with this emergency. We are saddened to report as part of that emergency response that there was a loss of 3 individuals. These individuals were on the plane. All emergency crew were non-injured. On behalf of the entire Huntsville International Airport, Port of Huntsville, all of our regional mutual aid response teams are very saddened by this notification of loss of life.